In this tutorial, we'll show you how to define a vendor class in Acumatica. A vendor class is a group of vendors that have similar properties. With vendor classes defined, users can more easily create vendor accounts in the system by using the vendor classes as templates. Let's define the default vendor class. Go to Payables module, open Vendor Classes feature, select Add New Record in the Form toolbar. In Class ID, enter Default as the identifier for the class. In the description box, let's type Default Vendor Class. On this General Settings tab, you can modify the settings of the selected class. Changes to class settings will not affect already existing records of vendors of the class. Only new vendor accounts get the most up-to-date class settings. Specify the settings in the default General Settings section, based on your company's requirements. In the default Financial Settings section, choose the default credit terms for the vendor class, in this case, select 30D. Choose the default payment method for the class. Let's select Check. For more details about how to create a payment method, please refer to our previous tutorials. Select 10,200 checking account USD for a cash account in operations with the vendors of this class. And decide which way the vendors of this class should be paid, by due date or discount date. You can also specify the currency and currency rate used with the vendors of this class, and whether or not you want to enable the override features for these two elements. On the GL Accounts tab, you can specify the default general ledger accounts for the vendor class, AP account used to record the balance of accounts payable transactions related to vendors of this class, select 20,000 accounts payable. Cash discount account is used to record cash discount amounts received from vendors of the class due to credit terms, select 49,000 cash discount received. Prepayment account is used to record prepayments paid to vendors of this class. Select 14,000 deferred expenses. You can explore other GL accounts options applicable to your company's accounting policy. Now the default vendor class is ready and you can configure the accounts payable module to set up this vendor class as the default vendor class in the next video. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions and suggestions, let us know in the comments below. Hit subscribe for more information. Bihixa. Connecting applications, automating processes.